This is Epitapyrgio in Thessaloniki. Trust me. Back in, I guess, the 1890s to not so long ago, you did not want to end up in here. This is the prison. Looks pretty inviting, huh? Yeah. Not the classiest joint to stay in over here. But it was a fortress also. This is part of the Acropolis of Thessaloniki. It's in the Castro district. I thought Castro meant Jewish neighborhood or Turkish neighborhood. It just means castle, so if there's Jewish people or Turkish people, it's just because they're there, not because of the name Castro, which is castle. Yep, yep, yep.